Pope Francis met President Laura Chinchilla Miranda of Costa Rica on Friday. During their talks, described as cordial, both sides spoke of the collaboration between church and state for tackling various social problems and their common concern for protecting human life and the environment. They also spoke about their desire to draw up an accord between Costa Rica and the Holy See to strengthen bilateral relations for the well-being and development of the nation. The two sides also spoke about the regional situation and several international problems, and stressed the need to work on peace building.